I think to start off, since Praveen had an off day, with the bowling, it was very important that somebody, take up that extra responsibility. And I think Ashwin did that. First three he bowled in the first power play. The next time he bowled was the second power play, and the rest he bowled in the slog. So, very impressive bowling. I think he took it as a challenge and bowled in the right areas and contributed with the bat also. It was very important. So overall, very happy with his performance. I'm happy with the win, and as I said, there were a few shots that we shouldn't have played, but mistakes do happen in the game, and it's good that we are on the winning side. We could have lost this game also, but it's good that we have won this game. And once something like this happens, as a cricketer, you feel bad as to if you play a bad shot. So it gives you a chance to come back, in the sense, at the end of the day, you have won the game. So I think most of the guys will do that. And hopefully we won't repeat the mistake in the coming games. Well, it was working because, Perth, usually it was one end, that was turning a bit more. The second end was quite flat, from which Jadeja was bowling. So I thought, if I go with a part-timer, it may be slightly easy to score for the opponent. So I thought, if the field, if we can spread the field and let Praveen bowl, he can get a bit of swing and maintain the kind of pressure that was there at that point of time. So that was the main reason why I didn't go to the part-timers, because I thought, maybe it will become a bit easier for the opposition to score. Well, it was, once I got out, and after that, Virat got run out, we were at a stage, where the game could have gone either way. So it looked more as if it will go the Sri Lankan way. Because they have somebody like a Malinga, and the last recognized player you can say was Ashwin and Jadeja, and with the kind of slingy action that he has got, you can misread one ball and you can get out. So it was very important that they get some kind of a partnership going, not with the amount of runs but more with the number of balls that they face, so that they get used to the light and the bowling action of the different kinds of bowlers. So I think they did well to that. They didn't play any big shots, but of course, running was good, and they just placed it in the right area and went for the single.
Not really. I thought it was a good game of cricket. Yes, we made few mistakes, mainly probably with the batting. Losing wickets after small partnerships probably held us back. Other than that, I thought it's a good effort. We executed a lot of our plans. Fell short because we probably were 30-40 runs short of our target. If I had taken those last three wickets, you would have said, good combination. But yeah, I mean, we felt that, the way the wicket was, four seamers probably would do the job for us. Picking up wickets is very crucial with India, so we went with that. Ashwin bowled well, he bowled really well, but he's Ashwin. He's a tall bowler, so we go with what we got with our strength, and we try and work on those areas and have a game plan and try and execute that. So that's what we tried to do. But I think bowling unit did a pretty good job. Tisara wasn't up to the mark today. If he had been, another couple of wickets could have been anything. But Angie bowled really well, Dhammika, all of those guys. So I think where we probably went wrong was those 30-40 runs. We had a good start. We just had to, have one more big partnership. We would have been, 260, 270. That was our target, which we fell short. Yeah, hopefully not too long. We've had quite a few meetings when we arrived in Australia, trying to cultivate a few things which we want in the team, the thinking processes, and getting the guys to take more responsibility and be more free out there when they're playing cricket, and give them a free hand. So we're trying to get certain things into the team. So hopefully, even today, we felt that they've taken quite a bit in as well. The attitude, the hunger they had on the field. I think the fielding was fantastic, and the bowling as well, very aggressive, which is great. So hopefully we can continue to do the good things, and at the same time, try and improve on areas which we have to improve. So that's what we're trying to do.